little bit softer, and the next day we met Javier.
Who is just a guy in a new town and just looking to meet new people. And that poor guy stayed and was nice enough to sign a release at the end.
Javier?
Yes,
hi, how are you? Gloria, it's so nice to meet you.
You too.
How was your drive?
It's fine.
Good. The traffic died down?
Yeah, it's nice and light, thank God.
Good. Yeah. Well, let me see your energy.
Okay.
Now breathe into your chest with me. Oh, good. Okay, now breathe into your stomach. Oh, good. That's nice. Okay, now breathe into your Johnson with me.
Okay, that's interesting. I've never been asked to do that third one before.
Yeah, it helps with your energy beat. Oh, Irving.
Hey, Gloria.
What are you doing?
How are you, sweetheart?
I'm Gloria. Nice to meet you. Billy.
Oh, Billy, nice to meet you.
It's my grandson.
This is my new friend, Javier.
Javier. Hey, man. ¿Cómo estás?
How are you doing? Yes.
Good. How are you? Hey, let me in, Javier.
Sure.
Oh, no. I apologize.
Where's the waitress? I need a coffee. You need a coffee? You look really stoned.
Irving, maybe.
No, okay.
Ma'am, can I get some cream?
Certainly.
Can I get some cream?
I'm sorry, there's some cream right here.
No. You don't want this cream. This is that has a lot of chemicals in it. I want you to have my milk.
Okay. Oh, dear Lord.
I have a gift. The Lord has given me this gift since I was a young woman. It's amazing. I've never had children, but I still lactate to this day, and I don't know how and why. It's here, try
that. Did that just happen? You smell.
Good. It has a lot of protein. It
doesn't smell bad, right?
No, it's okay.
Tell you something. Here, scoot over. I just need to sit closer to Javier.
Scoot over, Julio. Can I get a little more cream?
Oh, sure.
But not in my coffee.
Javier likes it when I show him my mother's milk. Right here? Oh, sure.
Javier, do you want some?
No, it's okay.
You want some?
I'm okay.
Does that turn you on when I do that? Look at me in the eye. Make eye contact.
No.
I like that. He's making eye contact with me, Irving.
Okay, can I go to the restroom, please?
Thank you.
Talk about a cock block.
Javier, I apologize. Right,
no, I think he's going to run for the border.
He jumped out the bathroom window and ran away. Luckily, Gooch caught him. And then he signed.
Did he take off out the back door or something?
Maybe he did.
Yeah, he's out of here.
He's gone.
Spike and I have a ball when we shoot, but...